Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Outlast. Last time I left to people still outside in the rain. Didn't know what to do. I found a way out. Good guy is down there somewhere, and I probably should turn that off. I won't bother that, but I can't see what the hell I'm doing. So just hit that button. I can't
passing on the issue, they're actually looking their way in. Head inside, and I have to do my vision again.
You saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand. But not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. Soon. This way.
Mary? Yes, thank you. Please stay there. Please stay there. Please stay there. Goodbye. This guy gets around. Thank you. is that? Some mixture of cosmic death? I have no idea where I'm going. Fuck it. I know what you're talking for, right? Holy crap, batteries everywhere. That's not my breathing. No, that's my character's breathing. Dude, can you please not do this? Hi.
Oh, my babies. Oh, God. My skin. All of you.
Okay. Supposed to go upstairs, I think, but why? Leave you alone. Barricaded.
This was the front door. Alright. This is the front of the female ward. Okay. Nothing around. Great. This guy won't. He's gone. He must be there. I saw the big guy here. Okay. Toilets. What are you going to do there? I swear to God, these batteries are going by faster and faster now. Jeez, you're going to slap your feet while you do that? Really? Room. Back to the toilet, it's great. God dang. Where am I supposed to go? Formula tapey, this guy. Hit him, I just think it's wrong. Barricaded door, barricaded door. I came in. Closed gate door thing. And that's the way I came into this area. Alright, so. Door. Funny. She realizes I actually don't need to do that. It's telling me I do, but I don't need to. And it's still technically a thing I could barely see, so I guess we have to, but it was still. Oh wow, okay, then maybe we do. That was a lot better. That's the same hole we just got around. This one is open, but above us. This staircase is destroyed. Go through here. There's someone around here that's
Was it we have to actually get that guy's attention downstairs, run and hide, and then go back down? Is that what we have to do? Gotcha. Okay. Down the front elevator. Is that what we have? Just here. What the hell? I think that's what we might have to do. Oh, wow, God. Front. Front area. Stairs. Toilet again. Crap, that was scary. It's just awesome. I'm gonna look over here. Okay, so do we have to get the guy's attention who's downstairs to get everything operating? Is that what's going on? Nothing there. Wow. I knew he was carrying a machine gun than just being insta-kill. What the hell? Spring cleaning. Oh my God. No. Hi, freaky guy.
Thanks for my skin. All of them. It's you. Not again. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Thanks for my skin. All of you.
Can you jump this? Wow. How big of an idiot am I? Screw you and your doors.
Nearly here! You can cross from the upper floors!
I still need to go up more stairs. Alright. Green light here. Open this and the key. Yay! The key. Huh? Oh. I'm sort of like, what am I supposed to do? That way, locked, so this way. I wonder if we'll have to find those. Because there's the key. There's a battery right in front of me. You know what's happening when I pick up that battery. You know what's happening when I pick up that battery. Okay. For revelation. Everyone did what I just did right there. Two batteries! God, we're looking at that. Bye! Is that a fuse? I don't know if that was the fuse. Was that a fuse? It sounded like a fuse. It looked like a fuse. Let's see how it was. Thank you. some next level jukes? Some next level jukes. Sup, Mother Trucker? Hi. Dance? Let's dance. Right, okay, that's the key. I'm an idiot. The last load, fine. No, you're not meant to make that noise, game. Oh, screw off. We're missing like a room, right?
Let's play.
That's not. Okay, we're gonna play some. We're gonna have some fun. We're going there. This guy's right here. right there. He knows I have you here. Susie's gonna be that stupid. He's that stupid. There's something I am missing. This is where I saw him, right? Right over there, aren't you? What? This was not incredible chicken. Later. Okay, by the time he gets that dragon, I'm already long gone. He's there. Please tell me I got the key. Please tell me I got the freaking key. Yeah. Oh, do I have to do this? Do I have to go back downstairs? Did the laundry shoot to get the key? Is that what's going on? I think we're gonna fight. Where's the thing? Where is the key? I need the key for here. I have the key, but I don't have the key. Okay, so I have to. The key. Body fell down the. Crap. Wow. And I landed on the handrail. What the hell? Then you realize you have no idea where the key went. Why don't you go down here? Wasn't there? Oh, there was. Alright. Well, there's. God!
There's blood in my head. Lies!
That's nice, dear. Don't you know, kids? Shoot. Okay. Oh. Later. Double jukes. Let's go. Nope. Shit. Oh god. Oh god. Perfect. Exactly. Not that way. Hi. Nope. Screw you. No! Yeah, that's what we need to do now. That's not the door I'm looking for. This one is. What? No? Really? That's not a thing? Really? Put away the phone. They can't really. Thank you. Follow the blood. Guess another blood goes that way. Dead man with a battery. Not too comfortable with a dead man, but I do like the battery. Did he just, like, the floating guy just, like, bug out? What happened there? He's like, I can't find him. No doors anywhere? What room is this? Is it okay? That makes no sound sense. Thank you.
We'll never know. It's just not caring anymore. It's like, oh, hey, alright, later. Close the damn door. Okay, guys. Wanna have some fun? Come on. Let's go. Epic low jukes. Come and get me. Oh, that one too. Come and get me. Chased by two naked men with living eyes. Let's take our time opening doors. Can you go that way? Turn it around, please. Thank you. What, this way? No! This way? Yes! Need your camcorder to navigate the darkness. Thanks. By the way, was not able to hold me up a moment ago. Now look. Seawall, with the Bennett Knot. If you like me freaking out, do like, share, comment, subscribe. It does help us out. And always, do remember that our podcast, The Abundance of Knot, goes up, or An Abundance of Knot, goes up every Thursday. And as always, keep on gaming.